newly got here at Sam's Club in our Grand Junction, Colorado, and it's not working.
Remember the first time I called it Great Mountain? That's because Great Mountain, we live near Great Mountain.
It used to be miles to get here. The percent is different then.
About four now, four official times. So cold,
so cold.
Everything? Phone, keys, wallet, sunglasses, hat. That away from later. Charge point charger. Don't need much charge. Let's write down our stats here. Price 129, 76%, 36,870, 748. We used 3 miles to get here, but the percent is different than the actual. Okay, you can plug us in. I wonder what's different from when we were here last, besides the benches. The benches and the... Oh yeah, I need a card. Porta potties. The Balti. What is Price, Utah known for? Coal mining. It's a recreational opportunity. It's great for jumping off point. Goblin Valley State Park. There's the art in the city. Charge is that? Oh, wow. Come on. It's 167 miles.
On the road again.
Thank you.
I've traveled every road in this here land. I've been everywhere, man. I've been everywhere, man. Across the desert, bare man.
Welcome to Colorado. I'm gonna call him. I'm not gonna wait 2 seconds. I'm calling him. So it's almost been a minute, and I just got through, but I'm on hold. Plug, unplug. We immediately got here at Sam's Club in our Grand Junction, Colorado, and it's not working. So we will see what happens. These are really reflective.
All agents are still assisting other callers. Thank you for your patience.
The follow-through on this video is going to be real interesting. I'm trying to use a charger in Grand Junction, Colorado, and it's not working.
I do apologize. The charger's not working for you today. Be happy to see what's going on with the charger. Would you mind giving me the station ID number?
Sure. It's, okay, it's 100126-04.
All right. Thank you so much for that information. And who am I speaking with today?
Caroline.
Is the phone number ending in a good contact number in case we get disconnected?
Yep.
All right. So I'm pulling up the charger information now. Is it giving you a specific error message whenever you try to start your charge?
Nope. It says unavailable on the plug share app, or on your app, too.
All right. Okay, and are you, it says unavailable on the app. Does it say that on the charger screen as well?
No, the screen looks normal.
Okay. All right. So if the screen does look normal but is saying it on the app, what I'd like you to do, if you could please, is let's force close the app and reopen it.
Okay.
Are you plugged into the charger at this time?
Yeah, let me do that too. Okay, close the app.
It is entirely possible.
Uh-huh.
Right. It is entirely possible if you plugged in before you go to select the charger and the app that it could be thinking that it's not available because it's already being communicating with your vehicle.
Okay, so the steps would be plug in first and then open the app.
What I do whenever I go to charge is I always select the charger in my app before I plug into the vehicle.
Uh-huh.
But that's just the way that I go about it, because I have had an instance where the charger thought it was in use because I was plugged into it before.
Okay.
So that I've just kind of gotten in that habit.
Okay, so let me try the opening the app again. When I go to the app, it says 3 of 4 available. Let's see here. Yeah, okay, it says available. So let me try again here.
Okay.
Okay, plugged in. I heard something click.
I heard
what
something.
What type of vehicle are we charging today?
Nissan Leaf. Okay, it looks like 1% on the app. And double check inside my car. Looks like the green plug is flashing. It is charging. Thank you for your time.
Great. You are very welcome. Is there anything else I can help with today?
Not that I can think of. Thank you so much.
Okay. Have a great afternoon, and thank you so much for calling Electrify America.
Bye.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
I don't know why I bring so many drinks with us. I guess it's nice to have it, and then I know I don't have to buy it, but then is it an instant gratification thing? I'm still thrown off of what my routine is, and I don't know. I'm trying to figure out this, you know, just whatever we're doing, I guess. Colorado, and the car is literally just across the street charging at a J17. There's cars coming that are noisy. Stop and save in Grand Junction for a bit, but first we must buy some peaches. That's what we're here for. Well, to charge and hang out, to let the car chill out. Yeah, here's the info. So we're walking into one of my favorite places to check it out. I just love this background. I wish I had something amazing to say right now, because we're in Palisade for peaches.
this is wrapping up the day for day four on July 5th. What do you think of how it went, Jacob? How was the day and stuff?
Okay.
Yeah. We learned a few things today and the last few days. The highlight for me today was checking out Palisade. It's been almost a year since I went and ran the 5K, and it's so cool to be back and do fun stuff like that and support local businesses, and we had fun anyway. We'll use the charge point card next time and charge there. Didn't think I'd be doing this, but what's that? Show off what we got going on.
Oh, your shoes land. Oh.
So here's Jacob's tent, which we missed. We missed being a pop-up tent, but maybe we'll get that tomorrow. And then here's the 2 seconds away is the loop. Here's my little setup. I'll see how I get in here in a sec. Here is my setup. Let's jump right in. This is the 2019 Nissan Leaf with one seat laid down in my spot and a whole bunch of stuff. Let's see if I can, this is going to be the funny for the night. My friend on Instagram, Stuff on Superchargers, and this made me crack up because of the song she used. I forgot to use songs today. Green River, and there's the Granger. Now I need to add Glenwood Springs. Let's be creative here for a minute here. I wonder what kind of song I could use. Hi, Jacob. Just don't be creepy. Boy, I slap you so hard. Hi.
Where can I put this bike?
The journal with the in the front window.
What would you have done without me?
I would have had to like climb over the seats. I had a thing going on here. Now it's all messed up. It won't stay. Love you. Real time creativeness. Sometimes it doesn't work the way I want it, but that's all right. Good night. How many times we use the tent time, Jacob?
The trip down the mountain was 40 miles. And we only used, there what's 32, 31, 30. We used 3 miles to get here. But the percent is different than.
Remember the first time I called it Green Mountain?
That's because Great Mountain, we live near Great Mountain.
This is an awesome view because you can see Sam's Club and the Prius. It's too bad, I thought it was my car. My car's over there. Sunglass montage, yeah. Oh, and I took an earring break today because my ears are itchy. Beeper bloopers. Okay, so I don't know why I buy all these things and then not eat them. And it's so hot, I'm just not thinking straight. So, definitely don't need a phone with that. Now there's big five behind my head. What was good about it? This, I think the best part was this little entertainment going on over here. Is there any outtakes that you can think of that might make it more entertaining? What a view. I don't know. Yeah, you can. You just make them up.
No, I don't.
It's not like there's a script. This is really awesome because these have an extra really reflective lens. I can see Jacob in my sunglasses right there. In my sunglasses, though. Just wave, Jacob. In my sunglasses. Can you see what I mean? You're like right there. So next time we'll use the charge port, or not charge port, next time we'll use the, I can't edit when things are going on back here. I can't, hi, it's Jacob, look, it's Jacob, I'm gonna follow you around. Come back, I can see you still. No, you're here, shh. You got there. Oh, that's a good idea.
Oh. Quack. You better check your shoes. That's why I asked if you check the ground. Was that a comment that's obvious? What are you doing? There's always something. Look at the badge of honor we have here. Can't wait for a car wash. And then, scene two, act 135. Light on my head still. Okay. So we'll just take all shoes off here. So I got a camping chair. Way too close. Here's my book. What was good about it? You're going places.